Hey, today workout, what we're gonna be doing is we're gonna be doing thrusters, box jumps, and kettlebell swings. We're gonna be doing it in a pyramid. So what a pyramid is, it's gonna be like, it's gonna go up and then it's gonna go down. The first round we're gonna do is gonna be 15. The second round is gonna be 20. The third round is gonna be 25. And then what we're gonna do is once we hit 25, that's gonna be the peak. And then we're gonna go back to 20 and then back to 15. So what a round consists of is I'm gonna demonstrate a thruster first. Okay. You can do it either with a barbell or you can do it with dumbbells. So it would be almost like you're doing like a front squat. So what you're gonna do is you're gonna go down. Like you're going into a squat, keeping your back like straight and erect. You break the lateral plane in the squat, and when you come up, you thrust up above your head, and you come back down, back into the squat. So that will be 1, 2, keeping your arms like out. So that's the thruster. After you do 15 of those on the first round, you're gonna go into the box jump. With the box jumps, the only thing I really tell you is stay close to the box and don't stand too far away, because if you jump, you might miss the box. So with the box jumps, you just jump up and then it's back down. And then down. And then that will be your second exercise. And you're gonna do 15 of those. And then the next one is gonna be your kettlebells. When you go into the kettlebell, you have arms, your feet about shoulder width apart. And what you're gonna do is, you're not gonna, you know, some people squat all the way down and such. What you're gonna do is you're gonna swing up, arms going, like when you come up, you're gonna come about your eye level, and then down. Just like such. And you, when you come up, you thrust out your hips. So it's using your lower back to, and your little bit of your shoulders to get the kettlebell at eye level. And what you're gonna do is you're gonna do 15 of those. And that's gonna be the first round. Then the second round is gonna be 20. Then the third round is 25. Then the fourth round is back to 20. And then fifth round is back to 15. Once you complete that, that completes the workout.